We're going to play some solos that were written by Doug Kleinhans and modified by me and Bill. And these were nice pieces, and we enjoyed doing them. And we had a lot of fun with them. And we've put them together in a medley. Okay, there's only one here with any brains in the outfit. If I can remember the stuff, we're going to look good. If I can't, then, you know. Couple more words after we're done. And that is, we're going to play an ancient rudimental piece, a very common piece, called Paddy and the Handcar. It's not to say that we do it different, that we do it better, or anything like that. But it is to say this. We chose to play this piece without any extensions, without any alterations, and we encourage all groups to go back and find a piece somewhere, whether it's Downfall of Paris or Three Camps or whatever, and play it in its original form without modifications or extensions. There's nothing wrong with variations, nothing wrong with extensions, nothing wrong with modifications, nothing wrong with it at all. In fact, it spurs creativity. It's a great thing. But if we are to speak a common language in the future, getting together regionally, nationally, whatever, and if we can't play the same thing from Rhode Island to New York to Connecticut to Massachusetts to Canada, Pennsylvania, if we can't play the same thing, then we can't speak the same language. So this is not to say anything about showing off or doing it different or doing it better. It's nothing like that at all. This is just to say this is a piece that we've chosen to play in its original form.